This video is to show you how to make an online appointment through Canvas Calendar. Please disregard the name of this course. I'm using this course to show many of my classes on how to get to their assignments and to their appointments. So you have to be in your course to find the calendar that is attached to your course. So first thing I need to note is do not click on this calendar to find your appointments when you're making them. Once you've made them, they will show up in this calendar on the left-hand side. But to make your calendar appointment, you will go into the course. So if this is 1106, click on your 1106 course. If this is 1033, click on the 1033 course. And then you're going to click on View Calendar, course calendar here on the right-hand side. Once you've clicked on this on the right-hand side, it's still not going to show up, and this is frustrating for some people. You have to click the Find Appointments here on the right-hand side. So I'm going to click the Find Appointments, click whatever course you're talking about. So again, if you have multiple courses, you need to be on the correct course. And once you've done this, you can see that the appointments pop up. These right now for this course, I actually have designed 5 different time slots for you to pick. You can only pick one for this course. This is directly connected to the course you are actually within. So please know that they're usually listed in 2-hour increments. Even though the tests are only 80 minutes long, you really need to start at the beginning of the time slot. So if it says 5 to 7, it doesn't mean you get to pick 7 o'clock to start. If you pick the 5 to 7 time slot, you're saying you're going to start at 5 p.m. because Honor Lock takes a little bit of time to do your room scan and to do your photo ID. If you struggle with the photo ID, you can get it manually okayed, and that's with a chat. So also realize that Honor Lock has the chat. Please use it if you're struggling with something. They will give you immediate feedback. As of right now, we're using Honor Lock. We may also integrate Zoom into this. You need to make sure that you're sitting far enough back in your Honor Lock appointment so that your test is validated by me. Just because it goes through Honor Lock does not mean it's valid for me. So please make sure you've read the instructions of what I expect you to do for your test. So say I want to pick the 1 p.m. here. I've given you some instructions about this test. So I've written instructions in here. And again, these may change depending on the course you're in. But you will have a calculator that is given to you in the program. Please, if you're a SAS student, make sure that you contact me ahead of time before you pick an appointment, but you need to talk to me at least a week in advance so that we can set something up. These are 2-hour windows. You are saying you're doing this and that you are going to submit your paper, your work paper, within 10 minutes on the Canvas assignment. Again, I'm just going to say once you've picked an appointment, so I'm going to just here, I want you to say you can put comments here in this piece to me. It will then disappear all of the rest of the appointments, and that appointment will then stay in your calendar over here as well. So I've had people say to me over the past semester, well, I need to cancel mine. That's okay. You can go in here and cancel it. You go click back onto the appointment in your calendar, and you can delete it, and the rest of them will come back up through the same process. You're going into the course using the Find Appointment to get them to pop up. And if you wait to the last minute, it is not an excuse to not have one that you can do during a time slot. You have multiple times. If you wait to the last minute, you have to take what's left. So please look at your schedule early. Go ahead and set up your appointments.